a magnificent parrot.
It's not a parrot, dear. He's a macaw. He's named after my late husband, Richard. I've had little Dick for 40 years.